students, welcome to our English class. Today we are going to start chapter 11, What I Do at Home, from your English book. Let us see what it is given in the chapter. In this chapter, there is a story of a boy whose name is John. John is a small boy who is 6 years old and he is telling about his story in this chapter. So let us see what is going on in his home. Chapter 11, What I Do at Home. This is a story of a John. John is 6 years old. He lives with his father and mother. You also live with your father and mother, no? In the same way, John is also living with his father and mother. John is having a younger sister. Her name is Amelia, means the name of John's sister is Amelia. John's parents, John has father and mother. John's father is working in a bank and John's mother is a teacher in public school. You know na public school, you all go to school, no? In corona you are not going, par jab hum school jaate hain, to school mein teacher padhate hain. In the same way, John's mother is also teaching in the school. Now John is telling about his routine. Routine means what you do from morning to evening. Matlab aap subah se shaam tak kya karte hain, aisa hi John bhi bata raha hai, wo kya karta hai. He goes to school by bus daily. By bus he is going to school. He always obeys his teachers. In his school he learns reading and writing. You also learn reading and writing in the school. John bhi school mein likhne aur padhne jata hai. Then he also takes part in the games. After the school he takes the lunch at home and then finishes his homework. After finishing the homework, John go to park and John enjoy playing in the park. In the park, he plays with his friends. You also play with your friends. In the same way, John also plays with his friends. Now, what John do on Sunday? On Sunday, John goes to countryside. Meaning of countryside is village, small village, जहाँ पर खेत होता है उसे countryside कहते हैं. वहाँ पर John जाता है, वहाँ पर John अपने अंकल के से मिलने के लिए जाता है. There he meet his uncle. His uncle is a farmer and his aunt always give him gifts. आप लोग को भी गिफ्ट्स बहुत अच्छे लगते हैं, ऐसे जॉन को भी गिफ्ट बहुत अच्छे लगते हैं और जॉन की आंट हमेशा उसे गिफ्ट्स देते हैं. सोनू इज़ द नेम ऑफ द सर्वेंट इन जॉन्स अंकल फील्ड. देन ही लुक्स आफ्टर द गार्डन. हु लुक्स आफ्टर द गार्डन? सोनू. सोनू जो सर्वेंट है जॉन के अंकल के खेतों में, वो गार्डन की देखभाल भी करता है. इन देयर होम वीना इज द मेड सर्वेंट. मेड सर्वेंट मीन्स जो घर में काम करती हो और वो फीमेल हो, उन्हें मेड सर्वेंट कहते हैं. वो घर में काम करती हैं. वहाँ पर अंकल के घर में दो पेट्स हैं, तो उनका जो दो पेट्स हैं वो कौन कौन से हैं? कैट भी है और डॉग भी है. एंड जॉन फीड देम विथ मिल्क, राइस, फिश एंड मीट. यू ऑल नो मिल्क. मिल्क इज़ अ हेल्दी फूड, होलसम फूड. दूध सबको पीना चाहिए, ऐसे पेट को भी दूध पिलाते हैं. जॉन हमेशा उन्हें मिल्क, राइस, फिश और मीट देता है. दिस ओनली इज गिवन इन द चैप्टर. तो अब हम अगला चैप्टर अगले वीडियो में पढ़ेंगे. Hope you have understood the chapter. Revise the chapter at home and learn its meaning. In the next class, we will study the next chapter. Till then, stay home, stay safe. Bye.